I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
Satriyakal game show to all you wonderful people. First of all, we welcome you all to GRD and I'm glad you chose this college for your post-graduation. Okay, exposure. I repeat, exposure is something you guys are looking forward to and this is the right platform, GRD. So we also have a lot of events here where we have face-to-face where you can interact with different personalities. We also have the Skip Bazaar, we get to know your marketing skills, etc, etc. I can just go on with it. Having the best faculty around you, the best seniors, a very positive director, Dr. K.K. Ramachandran sir, the best everything. I think you guys just don't have to worry. You just have to chill, enjoy each and every moment here. Thank you guys.
Started on the same day and you're back. 15th of July 2015 and today it is 15th of July 2016. 16,
yeah.
So a lot of curiosity, expectations and lots of excitement.
When I stepped into GRD, the first day was actually clueless where my career is going to land, a lot of questions were there like how I'm going to figure out my future career, actually clueless. A lot of people came into frames, like people who done their MIB previously, and they gave a lot of positive energy. So then I made up my mind, I'm in the right place.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plan, my favorite brand.
It's about the creative streaks. It's a platform for you to put in your creative ideas and bring it into an awesome project where you can gain knowledge and improve your skills, and this is the time where you know about the real teamwork.
And yeah, we bagged the first place.
Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the phone came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah,
I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying,
Bootcamp was a very good exposure for everybody. It was the first time to get mingled with all our classmates, like where everybody were new to us. We don't know each and everybody there. We get to mingle with everyone. Where there were a lot of activities, fun, and we were put into different groups in bootcamp so that we know everybody well. There were lots of teamwork, unity. There was also trekking where you enjoy so much. So don't miss boot camp. I tell everybody to participate in boot camp, which is the best trip in MIB.
I just want it all. I just want.
Today, where leaders are born and idols are made. Today, where all the boys are suited up and girls keep dazzling in saris. On Calibre, the awards for creative streaks are handed over to its winners. A day where board members take an oath to prosper their activities through the academic year. On this day, everybody is filled with charisma and make sure all the activities take place in a wonderful way through the year. It took me 3 years to reach the stage and outcast my talent. Skip Idol, where dreams come true. I went through 4 rounds. First was the aptitude test. Second was a personal interview. Third, where I had to show my talent. And the fourth is the final round of the stage. It was an amazing moment, performing in front of 1,000 odd people and bringing out the best in me. I had full energy. This was my last performance, because after this you don't get another chance. Once you come to the finals, you don't get another chance to reach the finals. My primary motive was to put out my talent. Secondary was winning. It was like a dream come true. Make sure you all participate in the event and you can see how it feels like to be labeled as a tag skip ID.
Eminent personalities and business icons designed the stage with real-time business practices and success stories. ICIM is a stage of international exposure.
We get to see many personalities of different fields only through media and newspaper, but GID gives us an opportunity to meet them directly through an event called Face to Face, where we get a chance to interact with them, know about them personally, we get to know about their personal life as well as their career, and which motivates us, and it helps us to take it as a learning for our personal life. We had a chance of seeing many personalities like Emmy Jackson, Madhavan, J.M. Ravi, Ketan Bhagat, Sam Cawthorn, and various other personalities through Skype, like Jaunty Rose and all. And so these motivated us, and we got more exposure towards personality and their personal lives. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, cause it goes on and on and on. Came to move, get out the way of me and my crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do just what the fuck I came here to do. Yep, cause it goes on.
GID is a space where we can see students from all over the different parts of India. So here we do have different culture here at GID.
Celebrate and live my life, saying, hey, yo, baby, let's go.
we can be here in our college wearing our own traditional dress, and we can have fun over here. We can take photographs and speak about our culture. People will be having doubts why you are wearing this thing. So we can explain, and we will come to know about different cultures in our country, and that is a very good opportunity for us, which is being provided by JRD.
Joy of giving, give what you can. You may have searched for a lot of opportunity to help the poor and needy persons, but JRD, Joy of Giving, is the exact place what you are looking for. You can help poor people, and you can motivate the students to help the poor people. We have collected many materials from students. It may be a small thing the students give from their heart. So I hope you, the first years MIB, to follow the same procedures.
A refreshing event
where all the MIBians participate.
This is the only event which covers the aspect like education, creativity, sports and fun.
The competition was really fierce, so we made sure that we put our best and get awarded. And
finally we did it.
We girls adore jewellery a lot, so visiting Kirtilas for Ivy was very exciting. We wear jewellery, but we didn't know the hard work behind every masterpiece. We went to Kirtilas, they showed us all the process behind every jewellery making, right from designing till the final product. They showed us the operations of all the departments. It was a great experience at Kirtilas. Thank you. Out the way of me and my crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do. Just what the phone came here to do.
Successful people reach to their success because they got inspired by somebody. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes. So the CEO World Series is an event which is a boon for all the GRDs because they get inspired by the best CEOs.
Horizon, it was a day where we stepped into a corporate shoe. It was a wonderful one-day journey through the words of a successful entrepreneurs and famous personalities. We got an insight on how to accept a failure and how to transform it into a success.
The conference took place in Taj Mahal Palace Hotel and it was like an icing on a cake.
Who's able to beat all of them and come out takes the award home.
Awards Day. They say all our hard work never go waste.
It is a day where the students are pushed forward and they are asked to participate in various competitions and excel in the upcoming years. Many bid farewell and many go to their next level of their education.
In the history of JRD, this is the first time that we MIBNs have bagged the maximum awards on Awards Day.
We would want to pass the torch to our juniors to continue our legacy.
The madness!
JRD
to me is exposure and lots of happiness.
JRD to me is friendship.
JRD to me is ocean of opportunities. JRD to me is an entertainment theatre.
JRD to me is platform of dreams.
A bundle of happiness.
JRD to me is adventure and fun.
JRD to me is a battlefield of success.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah. I've been looking under rocks and breaking locks. Just trying to find you. I've been like a maniac, insomniac. 5 steps behind you. Tell them all the girls they can hit the exit check, please. Cause I finally found a girl of my dreams. It's much more than a Grammy award. That's how much you mean to me. You could be my it girl. Baby, you're the shit girl. Loving you could be a crime. Crazy how we did, girl. This is it, girl. Give me 25 life. I just wanna rock on. You in the middle of my spotlight. You could be my it girl. You're my biggest hit girl. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud, loud. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud, loud. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud, loud. Let me play it loud. Let me sing the stars.
girl, give me 25 to life.
Give me 25 to life, baby.
And put you in the middle of my spotlight.
You could
be my it girl. You're my biggest fan, girl. Let me play it loud.
This is it, girl.